What is up, guys? CalebLynch Games here. Machine shop or something. All authorized personnel must be in get Dedge a thorough decontamination sequence before accessing the core. Thank you. Undergo. That's the word.
Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Thank you.
again.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Entering zero gravity.
Is there a gravity on that one? I could. at you. G jump control. There we go. Snap. What did I just do?
Centrifuge power offline. Please attach generator modules manually, then return to the station. Centrifuge power offline. Please attach generator modules manually. Then return to the station. Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. The engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Whoa. Whoops. That could have gone better.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Well, I don't know what I'm trying to do. This one, I'm not getting killed, so... This video is already 1.2 gigabytes in size, believe it or
not. Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Go, go, Power Rangers. Watching. Give a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will, of course, see you next time.